When I was young, my mother bought me a black Barbie.
I want the white one!
I cried and tried to change her mind. When I was 23, I stood in front of my local cosmetic counter. Will this work? I asked the Asian assistant. Of course! It will rid your skin of its black existence.
You're bleaching!
My colleagues at work would frown. One night, when I was staring at the mirror, I recalled the way I had rejected my black Barbie. I was so appalled. I am dark. I am beautiful. I am Black Barbie.